हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ मिसेज दीपाली जोरी फ्रॉम के बाग पॉलिटेक्निक नासिक। वंस अगेन आई एम विथ वन मोर वीडियो ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट बेसिक मैथमेटिक्स। इट्स अ थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट्स चैप्टर। इन द प्रीवियस टू वीडियोस वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द डेफिनेशंस, डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट, एक्सपेंशन ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट, द वन एप्लीकेशन ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट दैट इज सॉल्यूशन ऑफ साइमल्टेनियस इक्वेशंस। नाउ इन दिस डिटर्मिनेंट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट the one more application of determinant, that is the area of triangle. So what is the learning outcome of this video? Let's see first. After watching this video, you will be able to calculate the area of triangle using determinant. So to calculate area of triangle using determinants, all the three vertices should be known, should be given. Then only we can find that area of triangle using determinant. So if the three vertices A, B and C with the corresponding coordinates x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 respectively are given for the triangle ABC, then its area can be calculated by using determinant using the formula half into a 3 by 3 determinant you have to make here, prepare here. Now in this, while writing this determinant, you have to write the one column for x coordinates, second column for y coordinates, and the third column is for unity, 1 1 1, compulsory. Okay, you can shuffle those columns, the whole column you have to shuffle, you have to shift, still the value remains unchanged. That is the property of determinant actually. So in some textbooks the columns are shuffled, don't worry about that, your answer will be same. Now here remember one thing, if the area of triangle is 0, then the given three points are collinear. After finding area of triangle using this formula, okay, using determinant method, if you will get your answer 0, then you can conclude that the points, given three points are collinear. It's very simple because there is no area occupied by those three points, means the three points are in one line, collinear. Okay, so you can conclude that, note, remember that thing. Let's see one example how to find area of triangle using determinants. See, find the area of triangle whose vertices are at the points -3 1 1 -3 and 2 3. The three vertices are given. You first have to denote them by ABC, x1 y1 x2 y2 and x3 y3 respectively. Then substitute those x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 into the formula. Do write formula, half into x into the determinant with the columns x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. Okay, so first column, second column, and just you have to put the values there. So the, your first column is -3 1 2 x coordinates. Second column is 1 -3 3 and the third column 1 1 1. Expand the determinant half as it is outside the bracket. Now put big bracket here and expand it. So -3 into, when you will expand the 3 by 3 determinant, we know that you have to hide or you have to forget that corresponding column of element. We are considering this element, okay, -3, so we'll hide the first column, and these four elements you have to consider and expand them as a 2 by 2 determinant, left to right first. So -3 -3. Okay, next here we'll consider minus sign. The signs, hope you all have remembered, the signs are plus, plus, minus, plus there. So plus, minus, here the sign will be minus. So -1 into, again now we'll hide or we'll forget the second column, the corresponding column of 1. This element is second column. So the remaining four elements you have to consider. Which four elements will consider? 1, 1, 2, 1. Right? So, left to right, 1 into 1 is 1, minus 2 into 1, that is 2. This is the sign of expansion. And at last, the sign is positive. Plus 1 into, we'll hide the third column here. Okay? Hope you all have remembered. Expansion becomes, again, left to right first. These four elements will consider now, 1, minus 3, 2, 3. So, what is that expansion? The multiplication is 3 minus, the multiplication is -6. Is it okay? Let's go further. Expand these brackets. This is minus 6. This is minus 1. This is 9. See, the bracket is minus 6, minus 1, and 9. Simplified. This is 18 plus 18, it will be plus 1 plus 18 plus 1 is plus 19. 19 plus 9 is 28. And 28 upon 2, it is 14 square units. We must have to give unit there as we are calculating the area. It is calculated in the square units form. Hope you all have understood how to find area using determinants. Do try some more examples at home also. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Let's stop here. Thank you and happy learning.